Hello everyone, in front of me is Tecno Phantom 5 Flip, and let me show you how to change screen timeout. First, open the settings. Then find and select display and brightness, scroll down and mark screen timeout. And here just choose the period of time after which you want your display to fall asleep, then right after you click, it is applied. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.